Guys, now I'm gonna teach you how to wash the toppings. First, we'll take the guitar picks, we'll put them in a bowl. Next, we'll the water, not too much, and here we have water and guitar picks. Next, we will wash them. No soap. Here we are. And next, we'll just find something and we'll put it. So
I want to dump it here.
So basically this is gonna be weird. My whole family is outside. And my sister wants to use the bathroom. And we'll just continue washing them. Let me show you all my guitar picks. Here we go. All of these. I just got them today in the Hard Rock Cafe. So, guess what? Next, you'll just shut up and listen. No questions asked. Please subscribe when we're done. You need something like this, and then all the guitar picks will fall in here. Let me show you. Let me just take my paper pad, put it right here. You guys can see me? Cool. Watch this. The water will fall out. Basically, the guitar picks will come here. So I was worried they will. Never mind! I'm just doing it. If the guitar doesn't come, I'm still doing it. And if the guitar picks don't come out with the water, you just have to take it outside and put it in. Basically, you just need a towel. Here we have a towel on my lap. So, these guitar picks, I kept them on the in the towel. And now you'll see how to dry them. First, they'll be here. Then you'll wash it like this. This is how to dry them. And after drying them, you just open it and see if they're dry. They're so dry. Please watch this video and subscribe.